Earth's oceans. And 1.5 billion years later, the first predators came onto the scene. Strange new creatures, alien and deadly, began cruising the once peaceful waters for prey. Along the wave-battered margin between the sea and the land, new forms of life emerged. Carnivorous animals that masqueraded as plants. Among the flowery hunters were the anemones, their voracious mouths ringed with deadly tentacles, and the shrub-like basket stars, which cling to the seafloor, waiting to seize passing prey with their skeletal arms. As predators evolved, their prey developed sophisticated defenses, launching an endless cycle of adaptation and counter-adaptation. For many sea dwellers, the first line of defense was armor, a sturdy shell to protect the delicate creature within. Predators and prey both vying for the competitive edge, the pace of evolution quickened in the sea, spawning ever more complex and cunning creatures. Today, the giant Pacific octopus, with an arm span of up to 30 feet, is a tireless hunter of armored invertebrates, like this shore crab. With suction cups on its tentacles, the octopus grips the crab's carapace and sweeps it into its powerful beak to be dismembered and devoured. In an attempt to protect its nest, a lingcod attacks the octopus, which reacts by turning an ashy white, a sign that its emotions have been aroused. The most sophisticated of the world's invertebrates, the octopus has evolved an elaborate arsenal of defenses. To counter the lingcod's painful bites, the octopus relies on a secret weapon, a blinding cloud of ink. Just as intended, the ink confuses the fish and gives the octopus a chance to escape. In its affection for shellfish, it is hardly alone.